Hey, I'm Donald Bell, and I made this ring of color-changing LEDs using an old bike rim. And that's just a cool, trippy thing. And if you want to make one for yourself, there's an instructable link in the description that has all the instructions and materials and code you'd need to make this work. Here's the gist of it, though. You get a bike wheel and take out all of the spokes with clippers. I'm using a rim from a kid's bike. Be sure to wear eye protection when you're doing this part of it. Then you'll need to drill out the holes a little bigger in order to fit the lights. I use a step bit on every other hole. If you want to paint the rim another color, this is the time to do that. And then you have the LEDs and electronics. I'm using a strand of WS2811 LED lights. A set of 50 lights is about $15 on Amazon, and I'm only using 14 of them here, so you'll probably have some left over. I wired these up to a small Arduino board, small enough to fit in the rim. I used an Adafruit Pro Trinket, wired up the wires from the light to 5 volts ground, and connected the data wire to pin 4. To make it battery powered and rechargeable, I also wired up an Adafruit LiPo board to the ground, battery, and bus connections on the Pro Trinket. The battery board also gives you a place to wire and a switch to turn the power on and off. With everything connected, I loaded up the Arduino code included in the instructable. Then I used a glue gun to set each LED in the holes. At the end, I just clipped off the extra LEDs. Finally, I glued in the boards, the battery, and the switch, making sure to put plenty of glue underneath them to insulate it from the rim, and also being careful to keep the USB port accessible so that I could recharge the battery. That's the idea. Again, you can find the instructable in the description, which has links to all the materials you'll need and the code. And if you like this project, be sure to subscribe to this channel or get on the Maker Update email list where I share cool new projects every week. Thanks for watching.